And welcome back to my channel. So today is Saturday and I am going to show you what I do on my day off. Well, first off, let's do the most important thing in the morning, which is to have our breakfast. I'm gonna have rice, sunny side up egg, and longaniza. This longaniza is homemade. I just made it, guys. I am so amazing. Kain muna ako. Vacuum is in the basement and we're going there, but I have to disarm the house because I have a house alarm for the entire house, including the basement.
System is now disarmed.
Okay, then we're ready to go to the basement. I got the vacuum. We're just gonna go back upstairs. It's a little bit heavy, but it's okay. All right. Thank you. Now on to the second floor. Medyo nakapagod to ah. Okay. Alright. Bell pepper, but I don't have it this time, but it's okay. I think my image na yung oil, so we're gonna put the garlic. adjust the taste later, you know, but for now, this is, I'm just kind of like, you know, measuring randomly. And of course, mix it. Okay, just to show you. I want to put in the carrots and the potatoes now and then wait for it to boil, just so everything, you know, really boils in with the sauce and the avocado. Everything boils in with the sauce, and that way the seafood wouldn't, you know, get all the wait until it boils and then taste it and see if the potatoes and carrots are already good and soft, and then we're gonna put the pepper. Okay, so this is now boiling. Yung seafood for sure luto na, but then we still have to check the carrots and potatoes. Okay, they're already soft. And then mix it. And it should be done. So this is how it looks like. Well, we all know how curry or what curry looks like. Yeah. So titignan natin siya. Siyempre, mas masarap kung may rice. Ayan. So, guys, kakain muna ako. I hope you enjoy my weekend video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.